with YouTube video. As you said by the title, this is part 5 of the Evil West playthrough. If you missed the previous 4 episodes, check them out. They're on the playlist. So let's get started. This is part 4. Part 4. Talk to the Edgar Graven. Now let's go. This game is really good. I'm surprised how good this game is, actually. I really am.
Off to in such a hurry. Bar run out of whiskey?
Jess, when we dragged your dad in here, there was an awful lot of blood on him.
He'll be fine. Bastard's too damn stubborn to die.
I've seen my share of battle wounds. The ones William got, no way even half of that came out of him alone. Somewhere between the falling airships and hopping boo-hags, I don't know. Could be that collateral damage wasn't the Tick's only objective. Could be they...
They infected him? No. No fucking way.
Jess, hold your horses and just think about it. The Institute is infiltrated, and they let both you and William walk away? Jess, when a Tick turns a familiar, they form a sort of bond. The Sire can see into the servant's mind. Now, they make that link with, say... The man who developed that weapon you're carrying.
Edgar, our orders are clear when folks get infected. Infected means dead. Those are his own words.
Breathe. I've got an idea. Remember that crap I brought from Lake Morapass? That plan that was supposed to be a base for a cure one day.
I'm not gonna gamble my father's life on some swamp nerd's magic potion.
It's not like we got a handful of aces here, Jess. D'Abano and his lunatic spawn had taken the fight to us. And I sure as hell don't want to go to war without our general. Do you?
All right. The plant might be back in the manor's ruins. I'll go check if there's anything left of the lab, and you...
I go. You need to take care of the gauntlet.
I don't give a flying fuck about the gauntlet. I'm not sitting on my ass while my father grows a new set of teeth.
And no one asks you to. But if I fail... You and that gauntlet will be the only thing between us and a war we can't win. I got this, okay? Just keep an eye on that nosy lady doctor. And stay close to William, just in case I don't make it back in time.
Hey. Meet Amelia Blackwell in a lab.
They're waiting for you in her lab.
The way players have a lab, isn't it? That was weird.
That's what worries me. It's not something you can orchestrate overnight.
We've been fighting each other for centuries. Like, until recently, the Sanguisus reproduced by turning their familiars. A slow, but effective process.
But now there's this new breed. Popping up like rabbits.
They're fierce and resourceful, but still not anything we can class as an evolutionary step up the ladder. Well, if anything, they're a step backwards. Mindless and bloodthirsty.
They're cannon fodder. This is D'Abano's idea of an army. Humans turned to minions, or whatever foul blood beasts they'll end up being.
Foul blood? Precisely, sir. Splendiferously observed. Well, I guess to know for sure we have to investigate McCallum's sawmill?
McCallum's won't be an easy nut to crack. Without a working gauntlet, we can't penetrate its glamours.
Guess it's high time to check up on our resident genius.
Resident genius.
God, why do I have to be such a pig? Paper, paper everywhere. I can't find shit in here. Oh, hi. Holy moly, where are my notes?
As we all know, Faraday's mutual induction phenomenon.
Virgil, take it easy with the jargon, please. You're talking to a field agent.
Diamagnetism, polyphase system. You sure you don't want to hear my radiography joke about... never mind. Here it is. Long story short, I reverse engineered the disruptor mechanism and identified the problem. Its energy consumption is off the charts.
Best engineer in the Institute, huh?
Well, before you jump down his throat, perhaps we can give Virgil a chance to explain himself.
Miniaturization has its limits. If you want a working disruptor like this, you have to accept the fact that it won't be, well, portable.
Like Amelia so kindly pointed out, I'm a field agent, as in I go out in the field. If the gauntlet's not portable, it's useless. I don't mean to put your ass over the fire, but...
apparently you do.
But if we don't get it running, we're all done for. Can you make it work?
Well, maybe if I could somehow get my hands on some spare coils from the original disruptor.
Done. Where can I find them?
Remote outpost.
Got reports about a visual anomaly in a mining town called Baxter. It turned out to be a glamour. Director Rentier sent me there to deliver a crate of heavy electrical coils. They were designed to help our engineers disrupt the illusion. Unfortunately, before the team could collect any relevant data, the cell was destroyed by the ticks.
Whatever they were hiding must have been important. They left no one alive.
How will I know these coils, Virg?
Just look for a miniaturized electrical resonant
transformer. Okay, that's not gonna work. Pack your shit, kid. We're out in five. I'll go down first and clear the way. Try not to get killed or Blackwell skin me alive.
Roger that, Mr. Jesse.
I think we can buy an upgrade, I think. Here we can. How much is that? 4,500. Have you been trying? What time do you finish, like? How much is that? Hitting a weak spot now restores a bullet spent on it. So we're going, aren't you? Have a look.
Sir, did you already find it?
You have perk points to spend. Oh, got one perk point. The company. Yep, I'm dead. I rushed into that too much. These are a new one, these. Those guys are flinging these balls. You see these little balls here? Absolutely nuisance. Right. Corny first. Might be just in here, I think. I can't see anything. Oh, there we go. Always look in the places that that are quiet, guys. That's where you find the chest. Well, that's when you multiply them.
Any luck with the coils?
No. They must have transported them somewhere down those rails. But look what our agents left behind.
Huh. I'm gonna take it for a test drive. Thanks.
Thanks. Ooh, a grappling rod. This electrical device blasts the electrical discharge, temporarily disabling the electro... Okay, probably. Ooh. Chaos. Right, let's go. What's this here? It's like a puzzle. What it look like?
And how would I do that? There's got to be another way down. Just a little more.
Yeah. Perfect. Up here.
I'm taking it. Almost
there. One done.
Gotta get to that other switch.
Got to get to that other switch. Where's the other switch at? Switch up there. I wonder if it's up here. Must be. Huh? so I must have to get up here. And the other switch must be there. Must be.
Money.
Ah, there we go. Jackpot.
Now we're good to go. And done.
Mr. Jesse, I think I found a shortcut.
That's a rusty
Mr.
shortcut,
Mr. Jesse,
Verge.
I think I found a shortcut.
Well... Of course it's not working.
Luckily, you have a faithful sidekick who can kickstart that thing.
Yeah. Whoa!
We got company.
Leave him panic there. What do I need? Hold on. Are you busy, like? Alright, that's a bit done. I think I can though.
Now for the other two, and we can open the gate and get down there.
Can anything be simple here?
Install the power source. No, right. So can you make a Battlefield 2042, Season 3, Battle Pass, all items, if you can please, every thumbnail. How do I get up here? Do I have to shoot someone or something? Yeah. Please. So it's telling me to jump over this wall. But it's not. Ah, there we are. I wonder what was going on there.
I'll take that.
Two out of three.
Second one.
Got the second one. Jackpot. Right. Oh yeah.
Cash.
Cash. What do I do? I'll go there, can we? Ah, there we are. Hold on. I wonder if I have to go back this way. I don't know where to go, like. Ah, there we are. Also, it's still a bee, this one. God's sake. Where's the other one at? What about something I have to shoot? I already did this one. Ah, there we are. What was going on there?
Should be it.
It worked, Mr. Wait, there we are.
I can see that, you know. Now what?
Now what?
Finally.
How do you get out? Oh, there we are.
Sir, are you sure about this?
You said down those rails is the best way to go.
Maybe the fastest, but the safest? I'm not so sure.
You're no fun, Verge.
Don't get me in that part that way. I didn't go up, man. Yeah, 2 seconds, James. I've looked, don't worry.
That's it.
Do this, bitch. Speed now, wouldn't it?
Well, oh. Maybe that wasn't such a good idea after all. At least I got closer. So there is another way down.
But I'm sure yours was more exciting. You gotta see this. With this workstation, you can easily upgrade your tech all by yourself now. Wait, have I just made myself useless?
Nah, you're still good for comic relief.
I am.
You could unlock. Ooh, blaster. The electricity augmented version of the Ranti revolver that deals more damage and can make bullets ricochet between enemies. Ooh. That's decent. That costs 5,000 though.
Ready to roll, sir?
Oh. Hey, come now. tell straight away this bit's going to be a pain in the ass. Game done now. You just die a lot. Oh, fuck not, sorry. Really good game. Gonna be a pain in the ass. I knew straight away. That's what I'm trying to do, James. I'm trying to get him close to this TNT. There we are. Off of that. No way, I've just died. ass piece of cake. I'm trying to do here, I'm trying to use both TNT. The problem is, it's not the big guy, it's smaller ones. Smaller ones are causing the most to be trouble. I have to do a pain in the ass. First, I'm gonna concentrate on one guy at a time. So this big guy here, I'll try to take him out first.
Thank you.
I know that one dead. How's that one dead? I'll be fine. What
there,
a carry on that was.
I'm fine. Baxter's team must have moved deeper
into the cave, sir.
Along with the coils. Let's get them.
That was a nightmare, that.
I'm taking it.
Bloody nightmare. You have enough bucks to buy an upgrade. Should have got 3,000. What about this one here? It's all very fast. Hey, big chest. Jackpot. 95 bucks, is that it? Got a ghost suit. Get out of my way.
Glamour we found there leads us to
piece of torn paper.
God,
everyone, thank you for watching. Hope I'm having a good day. Oh, got 2,000 bucks. Right, great. Right, I can buy this one now, can I? Yeah, I can. Yeah. I can knock a. Right. Which one shall I unlock? Welcome back, Bulldog.
Down those rails where now?
I'll try to move it a little closer, sir.
You do that. Wing it.
Hey, there we are.
Anyone seen some coils around here? No? Okay.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
pain in the asses, by the way. There we go, got it. What's this game like? It's absolutely amazing. Bill Dog. Amazing. It's quite hard, but it's good. Thanks, guys. Ramak. Right. That's bullcrap, that. Can't believe that. You're making silly mistakes. Thank you. Back in 2 seconds, guys. No, I haven't, James. No, not yet. Not yet. Not yet, James. Brutal. Brutality.
You're right there, Verge?
I am, as long as that big ugly bat thing is dead for good. Mr. Jesse?
Well done, Verge.
Well done, Verge.
Is it safe yet, Mr. Jesse?
Well, as long as you can grope your way for the coils here.
Well, I'm fine, sir. The dark and messy rooms are kind of my natural habitat. Thank you, Mr. Jesse. Holy moly! The hell is that thing?
Something worth putting up a damn big glamour for, I guess.
I've never seen such a peculiar being. Looks like one of those dinosaurs they dug up in a desert.
What's in there?
This is incredible. According to these studies, it's some kind of pre-Columbian creature. The natives called it the Piazza. Scott's gonna shit bricks when he hears about this. I mean, Agent Bloom is gonna be really interested in this find. He majored in mythological creatures, but seeing it with your own eyes?
Splendiferous. That freaky kid's building an army of foul bloods. How did you get roped into all this?
Look here. The last entry is from the 12th of May, 3 years ago. That's probably when the ticks came.
This ugly-ass trophy must have been important to her.
Thank you very much, James.
It's clear she didn't want uninvited guests here. Get the coils,
right, James.
Kid.
You're going to be mad at me, by the way. The You've wrote seasons instead of season. I do apologize.
That was suspiciously fast. You sure it works now?
Mr. Renier, sir, we have a situation.
I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Well, it's more of an emergency, actually. Some ticks have gotten loose in the basement, and,
A what got out of what now?
It was an honest mistake. I was taking the liberty to experiment with some ticks we captured, and things got out of hand.
Mr. Jesse, before you go all red and do that angry maniac thing you do, maybe we could consider it a great opportunity.
You make it so hard to like you, Verge. You know that, right?
Remember that fortuitous gauntlet malfunction that helped you and your father survive? Turns out that that malfunction is a simple override protocol. One you can now control thanks to, well, me. You're welcome.
This better work, or there's gonna be a gauntlet malfunction on your face. I ain't got time to be cleaning up every mess you nerds make.
Please don't tell Dr. Blackwell about this. Mr. Renier?
Well, everybody, thank you for watching chapter 5, or part 5, should I say. If you like the video, of course, please give the video a like. Don't forget, if you're new, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Take care. See you in the next one.